gonna be real. We're gonna do it. I still have time to save on Liquid too, because Liquid wasn't like an optimal. It was good, but it wasn't like perfect. Well, nothing I've done. One more go. If something stupid happens halfway through, I'll just quit. I don't care. Let it go. 3, 2, 1, go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Turn the analog on the second controller because I can forget sometimes. I don't even think I use analog in the second controller, do I? One alarm. Six and my Jeremy Blaustein, my ration for free. I've got nothing to do here anyway. Let's go. We need to farm alarms so that we have 10 at the end of the game, near the end of the game, so that a rat doesn't eat a card. Very important. Ta-da! I should have held X longer there. Codec, and you never know, and off we go. You never know. Here we go. Perfect. I'm getting better at that. This one here is like the only vent where we use analog. So we use analog so that we keep moving when the when the codec thing comes up. There you go. Save some frames. Go. There's something about using analog for some codec around Ocelot too, but I can't remember. Someone mentioned it and I was too much of a noob to understand what they meant. Thank you. hope this chaff thing works here. This is really annoying if it doesn't. My neck is not great. So I've had an issue with this one where the guard doesn't hear. He doesn't hear the chaff going off.
What was that noise?
He did hear it. Very good. It's that easy. What was that noise? Ba 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 da da, ba 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 da da, bum 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 bum. It's been pretty flawless up to here. This is pretty good. So far, so good. Very clean docks. Didn't even take damage. Very clean helipad. Very clean hangar. Let's see how the guards' rush goes. Too early. Too early. You're supposed to look down, but looking up does the exact same thing. So I do that instead. I think I already have 2 rations. I do. I got shot there in oil.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot!
Ah! 3 shots per soldier. I had a 10. I came in late, so they were spread out, but I didn't want to stop shooting. So that was silly of me. Anyway, glad, nice. So he won the helipad as well. Makes 7 alarms. I wonder, I should try. I'd like to compare some of these gold splits to my no major skips, no major glitches category. To see if they are as good as in here. I need one of those, so I'll get them both anyway. Okay, I'll be able to do the cold glitch now. Shit. And this is C4, okay. Plant C4 on the ground. Take off C4. Why did it not work? Whatever. Did the exact same thing last time. I hate this boss fight when it goes wrong. It's really hard to get back to catching. Fucking It always happens. As soon as he gets away from me, I just find it really hard to catch back up to him. When I was trying to practice it today, I was like even waiting for him to shoot, and then at least he was there, reloading. That's really bad, because that's actually somewhere I've got a bit of time save, it looks like. It's 15 seconds, like. But it's alright, we're not here for the seconds, we're here for the minutes. So that's okay. Keycard and chaffs. Ba-da-dum-bum-ba-da-dum-bum-bum. Okay, Vintlich coming up. I got it second try in my PB, so... we'll see how it goes. First go. Oh, baby. I hesitated a bit, but it's fine. I don't mind that. I don't mind that. A bit of hesitation is fine. Okay. Throw chaff, duck, grenade, go. Grenades.
See how you like this.
Line up, throw another grenade as soon as you can. Pick up the other grenades. Cool. Nice. Easy game for babies and all that. Re-equip the chaffs. Thanks. Damn it. Was left ones. I should start writing the inputs in my notes. Because that's all that's important. Here, I'm gonna pick up the chaffs and I'm gonna time the guard turning around with a punch. So if I punch once, I just turn around. Elevator, pretty good. Down to this room and go fast because. Actually, do you know what? Alright, I do want to get these stuns. I do want to get these stuns still. I don't trust myself. Even though I think I was trying to check had I stuns left at the end of the run last time, and I did, so maybe I don't need them, but I did get overskip on first try. I use chaff for that anyway. Okay. Hold X. You can't skip that. One door, two doors, three doors left. One, two, up. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Boom, boom, boom. It's my own little counting system. And it seems to work for me, so. This. I'm gonna get the Flamas in the first room. Okay, and I have time save on the ninja too. I always get stuck in that guard. You seem more careful there. Thank you. Cool. Okay, skip the cutscene, punch this dude to death. Here we go.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
Sure. Face.
That's good, Snake. Hurry up and catch me.
Where are you? I can get some suck on my while I'm there. That's good.
I'm here.
I should really watch someone else do this, because I'm not sure. There's an optimization for this where you can punch him immediately, and I just don't know what it is. Pretty good. Probably gold for this category. Probably not my goal in general. Oh no, not gold. Interesting. Why was that slower than my best? I'm actually not sure, because that was pretty good. That was a pretty solid ninja for my caliber. Dun, 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 dun. Skip this cutscene, grab the chaffs on the way out. We're good to go. Okay, so 7 shots on Mantis, and just make sure they hit this turn. Cut inside that guard, I forgot. Again. Stun grenades. So get the 2 of these, but don't get the ones. Well, I'm not sure. Actually, what Okami said. Ah, it's bottom of those doors. I keep forgetting that.
Don't move.
There's probably loads of time to put them on. I just like feel like having them on. That was a good idea. In my previous thing, I used to always equip them leaving.
I know this place better than you.
Equip them when I was leaving the ninja fight.
I'll be point man.
Just having them on. to be safe. To be sure, to be sure.
That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
If I can get you mantis without equipping rations, it'd be great as well. Come on, Mr. Foxhound.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Ah, dude. That didn't save the second it was supposed to save, though. Okay, that's it. Easily 20 seconds or 30 seconds. Well, 20 seconds probably realistic. Time save here. Excuse me. Oh, dude, I wanted to hold up right. I should have time in here. It's all square. Right. One shot. It's a two shots. Dude, hit him. What's going on? Three shots. Four shots. Five shots. Six. Seven. Really bad. And grenades here. Where's he? Seven and grenades. Cool. Just watch my health. She should fall down again. Nope. I'm adamant that it's eight and thing. I don't know why I was told this. I lost the same amount of time I lost last time.
Meryl, stand right where he can see you and blow your brains out.
I guess I should use a stun grenade as a backup there as well.
Stop! Meryl!
No! It cannot be! No!
Where's this dude? He's... Where is he? Fuck, I actually don't read. Did that hit him? Probably not. Fine. Where is he? He's behind this thing. He's in the middle. Dude. Okay, I'm gonna say that's eight, and it keeps happening, so I don't know. Seems to be a thing. Quick time save here, if I can get this thing.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
Okay, let's do it. Dude, get up. Left in this way. There we go. The box is still in the weird place.
Snake, what's wrong? Right? I thought you were good with dogs. This place is mine.
Okay, so we are still saving time.
Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me.
I should really make a save before Mantis and practice Mantis on console. I like being
so. What do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you
consistent
know
enough at a run that the spits look like that?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind,
there's no more plus or minus minutes.
Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little.
Here we go. Mind skip. Beautiful. Perfect execution. I actually should have tried the vintage there because I went backwards by accident, but anyway. Fucking dudes. Should have just tried it for the lulls. Oh, fuck. Not paying attention. Right. There's nothing difficult until the armory. It was like, oh man, it was there, it was faster than there. It was like, man, what's up? How do? Time Metal Gear bangers. I need stuns momentarily. I'm gonna swap them before I change screen actually though. I guess. Oh my god, that hasn't happened in a while. Yeah, I very close to the last run. It's actually closer than that, because obviously the in-game timer is the one you use, and so it's actually closer, but we're almost there. Okay, let's do this. Get the alerts. Gotta focus here, because there's two ways of doing this. That's the one I wanted. Oh fuck, I threw an extra stun. Shouldn't matter. Chaffs are left ones. Nice. I don't know, in my head, I feel like stuns are the more important one, so that they, I always think that they're the first slot, but they're not. It's chaffs. Room. Let's see it. This one's always fun. Ah, dude. Don't think that matters. Set up.
was that noise?
See if we can get this. Stupid skip. Nice box. Keycard. Dude. Fuck you, get out from behind that thing. Fuck, dude, they're so close. Fuck! Nice. Chaffs, which is right. Oh, yes, sir. Cool. Yeah, that was good. Happy with that.
Don't move!
Ba 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 da da. Bum 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 bum.
Don't kill me.
This all could be fucked, of course, by the Boba Skip.
I want no more exploits like that, don't.
Yes, he's my target, mine.
Yep. Keep mash and select.
You win.
You win.
Keep holding X.
Had enough. So, you're human after all. The torture will stop as I promised. But I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her before I kill her.
Meryl.
I hope you can still look at yourself in the mirror. Yeah,
plenty of time
friend.
Save.
Coming up.
Hind's time save. Fucking. Hind, Wolf 2. I need to make noise here. I might as well practice the thing, I guess.
Witch.
Da-da.
She took my clothes. Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up! Shut up in there, will ya?
By making noise here, the guard won't sneeze.
Shut up!
So I'm just gonna keep doing it. I was accidentally doing this before.
Shut up in there, will ya? Shut up in there, will ya?
And Cody.
Shut up in there, will ya?
It's actually good too. You can't punch when the codec is coming in. So it's worth it. It tells you, you know what's coming. And this is a codec where you can take a break because the music will stop and then the music will come back to know that I'm almost finished. Sorry. Do I still have... No, it's my FF10 overlay that I have the time. Shut up in there, will ya? You idiot. Capture that voice line for something. I also wanted to capture the voice line of Seymour Flux. Go going every time you hit him. Da-da, 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 da-da. There he is. Okay, he did not sneeze either time. Saves like 3 seconds. It's a very Beavis and Butthead. He's like, you hit me. What's the Holy War song? Oh, you got a Sonic Gasm.
Wait.
No, I don't scare him. Just kidding. When is the next run, Sonic? Oh, dude, you want to hit that on the far left so he stands over there. Obviously, you don't want to do what I just did. And that's why I equipped the chaffs before getting captured, so that they're on my slot for auto select. Oh, you're a fan then? Metal Gear Solid's awesome. It's a fun speedrun. It's a fun run. I always get fucking worried here doing this screen because the first time you enter the screen, you gotta go up left and then up to dodge the mines. But then every other time going up, you don't. Okay, let's see if this works. This hasn't failed me. Assuming it'll be fine. I'm just going to assume it's fine. Fine. Didn't get the spin. Whatever. Not a big deal.
What was that noise?
I was worried there for a second. Metal Gear. Esky. Twitch, chat, nanomachines. What's up, Esky? How you doing, bud? I need stuns. Stuns! I knew it was right twice, but I just actually fucked the inputs. I fucked it. Lally lulale. Lally lululale. Nice box. Let's go. Dude, run my gun. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. I got this cave vent glitch every time. All my vent glitching has been very good. The lali lulale. Lali lulalo? I thought it was lay at the end. Lali lulalol. Sorry. I thought that's what you said. Lali lulalol. Lali lulamaulal. LMFAO. No, I do know the lali lulale. I did fucking play this game, dude. I know what's going on. I have played all of them bar four. Here we go. 5 and thing and whatever. Fucking skip dudes. Fuck, that's the door again. Up against the door, please. Nice. Okay, we'll take it. We'll take it. Yeah, fucking 2 is exceptional. Bum, 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 bum. Lag. Game always lags here. Can you use... No, you can't use both. I was going to say, can I hold down on the analog? You can. Okay. You can hold down on the analog, and you can wiggle with the D-pad. So you can... cut these corners tighter. Like this.
Damn.
Interesting development. So then I should probably hold up left with the analog and oh yeah, I can. Nah, it's a bit weird. Alright, yeah, because I knew something like that would happen. Fuck it. Last floor, because you can't see Snake when he goes up. Arcan Heathen 2 is very good. Helipad, armory. Chaff. You might have thrown that lace. I think it did. Yep. And I don't think that's even going to be enough for me to get to the next one, is it? 2. Probably not. Jesus Christ, I fucked all of them up. My God. Hind D time. This can't go any worse than I've got actually time on this time save on this. This one. Fuck. Same thing happened last time. I'd shot too early, and he had iframes instead of getting hit. Hit him either. Fuck it. Can I actually hit him? Nice. Chance to go back over here. Ah, lock on. Okay. Don't I hit him? No fucking stinger ammo, are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. That's a first. For the first phase. Oh my god, dudes. This is not getting so targeted. Should I be able to shoot all these shit? Do I have time to this? Let's find out, I guess. Hello? Oh no, they spawned up there. This is getting worse. It's getting worse. Okay, still hit him. That's good. Had a bad hind like this in a very long time. Come on, dude. I doubt we even be still ahead, to be honest. I said I'd just YOLO the first shot there, so it worked. And grenades. I always go the wrong way to grenades. Yeah, I don't think we're even gonna be made. Fuck it anyway. I can still probably swing it on Wolf 2 and Liquid if Liquid goes well, but. Short enough on potions, on a potions, my whole rations last time, so, but fuck it, look, that's a save time. Let's take care of ourselves and go. I don't want the ration. Let's go. One, two, and then this one is the third one. The elevator button that takes about 5 inputs to press. Fuck, do it wrong way. Okay.
Too late, Snake! Now die!
Fuck. I didn't think I'd get that much. Fuck, didn't do it. who died last night. Not terrible, not great. But we have time to save here on Wolf, so hopefully this fight goes well. We could try to pull it back. I know. Steal the camo suits. Take Otacons. Just put Otacon back in the fucking in the locker. And easy mission. Okay, here we go. I fucking hate this. Let's see. I think it's left stinger right to PSG1. Left stinger right to PSG1. Let's go. Right stinger, left PSG1. Right stinger. Left PSG1, right steer. Right steer, left PSG1. Which way is she going? Right. Fuck. Nice. She'll skip this tree. Or she'll turn back. Fuck. Dude, get up. Right stinger. Right stinger. Why can't I fucking remember this? It's right stinger. Left PSG1. She's gonna go left. Fuck. Dude. Stop fucking hiding behind the hill, dude. Are you kidding me? Lock on. Lock on. She's gonna go right. Fuck, why did... Whatever. I've committed to it now. Dude, fucking lock on. Okay. Fuck that. I'm making shit of this fight. That was probably my last chance to swing this back. Gambit, have you learned how to bandy with it? That was your chance. That was your chance. I still think I have time save on, what's his face? Raven. Who's that? Yeah, you actually, what I was previously doing was using, you can use the Nikita or Stinger and just fire it. But grenades, you can do the grenade quickly while the thing is going. While the torch is happening. Well, the stun grenade is still going off. Okay, that's time save. That was very good. Bum bum ba da dum bum bum. Rude. The RNG gun. Alright, guess your directions. Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Predictions in the chat. Bottom left, says like Ben. I'm going top left. I think I've gone top left in a while. If we get enough people playing, I still want to do the collective. You need to guess on the first time, top or bottom, second time, left or right, and then on the third time, if you get them all, you add the two together. But you'd want a good few people playing, because nobody's going to win if there's not that many. What did I say again? I said top right. Bottom left. Fucking Zyke Ben. Nails it. You guess which quadrant Snake will stop when the codec call comes in. It happens twice more. So you'll have plenty of time. I better get this ration over here. A mod. It's like, yeah, you can scroll up again and ban that fella who asked me that I want followers. Nailed it. Oh, dude, I should have thrown it. Fuck. I don't think I... dude, why are the grenades not going off? Okay, I heard it actually. That seemed to hurt me way more than it hurt him. Okay, that's what's supposed to happen. That's supposed to get hit by me. It's the best strat in the game, dude. It is a long time since we've had That was not at all an honorable death. Yeah. It was not the one he was hoping for. Rude. We're still ahead, but it's nasty ahead. Like, I don't know. This is all going to come down to liquid again, which is really not. Well, actually, Palki saves me like 30 seconds. I don't need that much time saved. Like, I just need to fucking knock off like 30 something seconds. What was. Do you remember, Gambit, what my score screen said last time? Fuck. What was actually my... What is my PB? What I mean. Oh, dude. I guess it doesn't really matter. Once it... I still need to save, like, whatever. The time that's there. Anyway. But the difference between... Yeah, it's like 20 seconds of a difference between RTA and in-game time. So I need to get... I need to save 30 seconds, basically. So, and we should be okay. Well, 36. Whatever. You know what I mean. So without a good liquid, we're kind of balls to mess. I lost time on Rex too. Like, 5 seconds. Like, nothing substantial. I better fucking get this alarm here again, I guess. To the blast furnace. I need one more, I think. Like. So, I'm gonna shoot him. Fuck. Fuck, he died. Stop crawling. Jesus Christ. Eines Jolung ist. I ain't fucking wasting time now. Forget a rat. I just call it a day. That's how that's gonna go. I ain't forcing another one. I think this one counts as one as well, so it's not a big deal. Rude. Sometimes a guard appears here. That's my 5 seconds time save, kind of. Fuck, he died, yeah. Give me a break, Zach. I wanted him just to be alarmed. I didn't want him to die. God damn it. He's too soft. These genome soldiers are too soft. Alright, if this thing isn't a rat, it's no PB. We're done. There's nothing I can do about it. Run continues. You don't want to hear in hospital. Fuck, he died. So that's like literally 30 second time save. Well, maybe. That's maybe 15, 20 seconds. Because last time it was number 7. I had to go all the way fucking around the other side and do a load of shit. This game is such a fucking jam, dude. So now I want him to die. I don't mind him dying now. Now it's fine. I know you have to rely on the rat and the big boss. I was gonna try it. I fucking hate this ladder. That one is the worst one. I always stumble on that one. Do you want to put up a prediction, Gambit, for a... Do you know what? I actually think the fairest prediction here, it would not be sub-torture or not, just PB or not. It could PB by like a few seconds, but it's all down to liquid. You put up like a 10-minute prediction. I know, up until escape, yeah, so 10-minute prediction. PB, yay or nay? That is the question here. It was a perfect timing for it to start, because now we're up. Oh, that was the stinger ones in here. Now we're up 30 seconds. That's the time save last time from Palkia alone. Are you in a country that's not allowed to vote, Zygmunt? I've got a Yorkie bird up. Yes. Are you in the Netherlands? Where are you?
One.
Go. I did not know you were a duchy. Oh, I must book my tickets to fucking a thing in Amsterdam. Yeah, TA9 can never. He's not allowed to vote here. Because he's from the Netherlands. Fucking Yorkie's good. Ah. Pulling out all the stops. Someone else needs to vote against so that there's money to be won. That's the first time I've ever left that room without having to uncrawl. I've always seemed to fucking crawl when I... So that's time save. Someone has to not leave for this to work. Oh, he's hopeless. He's potentially the worst of the whole bunch. Maybe the guy in the docks that falls asleep. But they do put him out in the docks. Brofar does not believe. With 10 points. Brofar, where can I buy Minecraft for cheap? Where can I get Minecraft for cheap? I actually think my current computer will blow up if I play Minecraft. But you did say the performance is much better. But we'll see. Oh yeah, wait a minute. Cool. That's true. That is true. Alright, get your predictions in for direction of stoppage. Direction of snakeage for stoppage. Down left says Brofar. I'm gonna go with the top right again. I think that right. Alright. Top left takes it. Who was top left? Nobody. Fucking Yorkie bear, dude. Good. Oh my god! I knew he was gonna shoot me. Motherfucker. Okay. So 2 seconds.
How is Mr. Tenarium doing? Okay. Mike, it's up to.
Let's go.
I could save Doug 2 seconds by not checking the keys. Use it or not. I ain't fucking doing it, dudes. Okay. You can get your guesses in. It's not this elevator. It's the next one. Maybe you probably have to close that prediction earlier, because you have to close it by liquid. Before liquid, like after Rex, close it. Because that's really where it's that's where it's gonna be. Like, if I actually manage to do the perfect liquid, this will be sub 30, for sure. But I can only really afford to get a perfect liquid, because it was pretty good in my PB. It's pretty good. I got to like, did I get all the way to phase 3? Maybe. Yeah, that's perfect. What do you say? I'm gonna say bottom left. Make a wider circle. That's the proper circle. Bottom right. Who was it? Gambit. It's fucking Gambit. Rover's about to mid bank. Thanks for the optimism, Esky. Fuck's sake, like, Jesus shit. But you said he's gonna make bank. That means that he's gonna be correct. And by optimism, I was being sarcastic, of course. I did. Trying to optimize fucking movement and bonking into doors. Let's go, dudes. Go, dudes. Oh, yeah, you make fuck all, actually. Another rush now. Fuck those stinger missiles. Let's go. Fucking go, dudes. Do you actually have less health than you have now during the liquid fight? I think you do. I don't think liquid's health is. I don't think we've that long health in liquid. I wish the fucking music didn't loop. Alright, it did. It continued through each screen here. It's annoying that it resets every screen. It'd be really cool if it did.
Web is a limitation, I guess. Spell keys, here we go. Let's see it. Gold. Always believe in your soul. You're indestructible. Always believe it. You are liquid. I still don't understand what this thing is. So. You like look at this and then do this. I have no idea what it is. Let's go. XR2, run up a tree. Fuck, I should go there. Shit, don't do that. Okay.
No!
I can't do it, kid. It's not good enough. You can't do it, kid.
Neither truly alive.
Soon. Stinger. More. Oh shit. Oh baby. Okay, headphones off. Okay, hopefully this works. And if this works, then we're fucking good to go, dudes.
If you win, you might still be able to save her. You could enjoy one brief moment of love before the end. If you cross this line, you fall. At this height, it will kill even you.
It all depends on the trolls, the punches.
Have at you, Snake!
Fuck.
What's wrong, Snake?
You motherfucker.
You're out of time.
Stop it. Why does he keep hitting me? Fuck it, dude. Ah, dude, wait. Fuck it. That is sickening, dudes. Fuck it anyway.
Hurry!
I'll drive.
Well, like, that's what I said. It's gonna still probably PB.
It's a no.
It's gonna be so annoying, dude. To get two. Well, look, it's consistent. It means I'm doing well. Okay, that was better than last time.
You did it, Snake.
None of this is good enough to pull a sub 30. I don't know how much time to save you can ever get in this game. Like.
Not yet, Snake.
I'll try it. I think analog is faster for this first section. So annoying. Not sub 30. Oh well, it was pretty good though. You can dish out the points, Gambit. Did you vote Gambit? Because I can. Oh yeah, you didn't. I could have dished out the points during the credits. Annoying. It is a PB. It's just, you know, not the one we wanted. Nice fat 0 points for Zygben. Ta-da! Okay, so that's that. Two PBs in one day, though. Can't complain. Can't complain about that. And, like, those liquid fights were super promising. Like, it will happen. I will get it. I think I just get carried away with the pace of it as it goes on. Oh, yeah, we get a guitar solo. I don't know what I want to do. It's only 9:30. 9:20 rather. Well, I'll be finished. That's okay. You do get to hear guitar tea. Johnny Be Good for your tea. Back to the Future style. As far as PB solos go, I think that's an 8. That's an 8 out of 10 guitar solo, PB. I think that's going to be my thing. I don't think I'm bother going to sing anymore. I ain't going to sing more. I'm going to solo over Eyes on Me from now on.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Those two are still alive. Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dive should become activated soon, right on schedule. Yes, sir, I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data.
But I actually want to plug in my Jaguar guitar, actually.
My cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity.
I don't think I'm gonna. I actually think I'm just gonna. This is enough.
Mr. President.
I'm done. It's a shame that I. But I just think I'm happy enough with it. It's fine. It'll do. I ain't going for the. So 30. 1:30:24. Well, that's it. That's the 11 seconds PB, whatever you said it was. Yeah. Yeah. There we go.